All of our 11th grade students take the ACT exam. They take that exam in 11th grade so that by the time they get to 12th grade, they're actually able to apply for college in their senior seminar class. Every single year as seniors, we try to match them what we call their fit school, the school that is financially safe for them, that is academically a fit for them.
It spent a lot of time internalizing the bar and what students should know for 11th and 12th grade to be successful here and in college and beyond.
Well, my hopes and dreams for next year is to be accepted to the CCP dual enrollment program where I can do my 12th grade year and first year of college at the same time and take college course classes.
And honestly, our high school students are learning, whether it's 3D modeling or whether it's VEX robotics, they are learning college level STEM skills.
In 11th grade, they also do a lot of college trips. Right now we have a historically black college and university tour coming up. They will also go on college visits. They will also go to Orleans Tech if they want to do that. I appreciate and I love the fact that we offer a wide variety of opportunities after college. We don't limit students. We push them to go to four-year school. We take pride in giving parents and students a lot of information on the front end so they can make the best decision for them after they graduate.